This video is provided as supplementary material for courses taught at Howard Community College. And this video is going to be about the exterior angle theorem for triangles. So here's how this works. The exterior angle theorem says that an exterior angle of a triangle is equal in measure to the sum of the measures of the remote interior angles. Here's what all that means. Let's say I've got a triangle. I'm going to label the interior angles A, B, and C. And then I'm going to extend one of the sides. I'll extend the base so that I form an exterior angle adjacent to angle A. I'm going to call that angle X so that we can remember that it's exterior. This theorem says that the measure of angle X, the size of angle X, is equal to angle B plus angle C. Angles B and C are what we call remote interior angles. They're remote from this exterior angle. They're far away from it. Angle A is not remote. Angle A is adjacent. So the measure of angle X is supposed to be equal to the measure of angle B plus the measure of angle C. We can prove that pretty easily. Angles X and A are supplementary angles. So the sum of those two angles, the sum of X plus A, angle X plus angle A, equals 180 degrees, because supplementary angles always add up to 180 degrees. And the three interior angles of any triangle will also add up to 180 degrees. So angle A plus angle B plus angle C equals 180 degrees. Now I can take those two facts and make this equation. Angle X plus angle A equals angle A plus angle B plus angle C. Because both sides of that equation are equal to 180 degrees, so they must be equal to each other. And now all I've got to do is subtract angle A from both sides of the equation. When I do that, it's going to leave me with angle X equals angle B plus angle C. Angle X is the exterior angle, and the size of that exterior angle is equal to the sum of the two remote interior angles, angle B and angle C. Okay? So the exterior angle is equal in measure to the sum of the measures of the two remote interior angles. And that's the exterior angle theorem. Take care. I'll see you next time.